Okay, here we are in Transport Fever 2. Jim Pettibone here on the big map. Okay, well, I guess that wasn't as impressive as I am. Anyway, we down here. We've got this line running. We are making money on everything we're doing down here. Not a lot, but we are making money. With what we have, the only thing I can see for minimal price construction or is trying to bring stone from this quarry down here to make construction materials. Or we could actually make construction materials. This is a one-to-one, isn't it? Yeah, it sure is. If we could bring materials from here to here. Then we could start making construction materials for these two cities. And that would be just the idea of trying to get to here. Because I was thinking, I could do wood, but yeah, that doesn't. There's nothing in wood here, but that's not going to help. It's not really going to help. One thing in my mind is saying that would work because we could just come down here and add a freight platform. And a cargo pickup. They could take it to there. And distribute it here and here. Put another freight platform here. This is a hill. Oh no, not really. Oh, oops, navigable water. What are we doing? Keep there. Yeah. Oh, we could bring a road through here. Oh, we could bring a road across there. This street kind of parallel. This would probably be cheaper, actually. Yeah, but how much can we carry cargo? Four. 11, 11, 11. 6 years, 3 years, 3 years, 6 years. Now, we're going to go up here. This is going to cost more, but I think our return might be better. So, we're going to connect that Thornaby-on-Tees with Harlow. So let's just do this. For passenger station. Rotate it around a little bit. Nope, wrong way. Nope, it's back the other way. We have more. There. 812. Okay, let's go over here. Harlow, and then we want to rotate it kind of this way, again putting it on the corner, and see if we get more than one. No, we want to rotate it. Nope, wrong way. We want to rotate it that way. Okay, tracks. Only tracks that are available. Oh, geez, just knock it off. So, we want to hook up here. And kind of start heading off this way. Get a whole lot more done. In fact, we may go broke now. Okay, rail buildings. Need one of these. Okay, put that there. Tracks. Track. There. Okay. There's this 420,000. Okay. Line from there to there. Harlow Express, H-A-R, Express, P-R-E-S-S, Okay, so let's here by vehicle steam. Okay, it's 258,000. That's 219,000. Okay, we'll add that. And passenger wagons, 141,000. One carry six people. Okay. Put everything into motion. This was a mistake. This was definitely a mistake. Now that I think about it. I was back in my last save game. Pretend none of this happened. Okay. Now we've got to put... Go away. Oh. Okay, never mind. There is passenger. Well, I guess there's hope in this after all, maybe. Two. Two of six. $7,000. $70,000. $23,000. I guess the true idea here would be getting it back up to 60 and then going. Alright. How much are we making off these two passengers? Cha-ching. Four going back. They're just showing up on their own. It's not like we even have one. And there's none. All right, pause. Okay, so now we got 100,000. All right. So here's what we need to do. Put in the road depot. $21,000. Okay. Now we've done that. Now we need to put in one of those. Mm-hmm. How about one there, and one there, one there. That'll be good for a start. Okay, and then we'll go to over here, Harlow. Okay, immediately we need to put one there, one there, and how about one there, there. Does that street go through? Yeah, we'll put one there, there. This is no clue, Harlow. Line one. This will be Harlow. Transit. And then, oh, we already placed everything. Okay. And then, Thornaby-on-Tees. Okay. Oh, new line. Add station. There, 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 there. Now I already forgot the name of the place. Thornaby-on-Tees? Thornaby-on-Tees. I'll just call it Thornaby. Thornaby. Oh, now it comes up. T. H. Okay, $65,000 left. Buy some vehicles. Passenger. 23, 23, 17. That holds three. Wait, 2,000. Wait, 4,000. Wow. So these are the same. Horse-drawn carriage. 1.4 horsepower, 2.7 horsepower. 23,000. Buy one and put it on Harlow Transit. Buy one and put it on Thornaby Transit. There we are. Before anybody goes, okay. Can we buy 50,000? Can we buy 1, put it on Harlow Transit, buy one more, and put it on Thornaby Transit. Watch the money go away. Watch it go away even faster. Ka-ching. Got people waiting at the the train. Okay. Still got one person. Got two people. He only carries six on the train. That's the only problem. Don't have enough money to. This was probably a mistake. Carrying 2 of 6, they're losing. The others haven't really had a chance to. Yeah, these guys haven't had a chance to get over there and do anything yet. Oh, there's people waiting. Them start doing their thing. Via Stanley Road, via Highfield Road. Now look, they're gone. Got 12. Thornaby, oh wait, no, you're still losing money. How much, Oh, 141,000. There's 34 people there. Only carry 6. Pause. Ooh. Where's the train? Let's manage the vehicle. Let's upgrade. Let's modify. What happened? It didn't work. Let's add one of those and modify it for that. Okay. Cool. Pause it again. Nope, never mind. We lost the money we had. Alright, pause it. 100,000. Stagecoach. Buy 2. And put them on Harlow. By 2 and put them on Thornaby. And let's fire up again. Probably go one more car. But everybody's making money. Doesn't look like it. How's that turning? Yeah, okay, so we're a little far in the hole. But that should start coming out. Hey, $22,000 ahead. Well, if we ever get 20, if we ever get another 200 and whatever ahead, you can buy another. No, 141. That's right. Let's this is move at slower speed. And let's follow our train. Our 12 passengers. Which, pause again. Here's the vehicle. To edit. Let's add another one of those. Other key. Follow this for the Not sure how much this train costs, whether we can duplicate it yet or not. $41,000. Okay, let's slow down here for a minute. Let's look up here. Let's go up here. You know what? So, there's 79 people going there. There's 17 going on the road. So, I don't know how much. 17 on the road. We got 79, 15. So we maybe gotten into it a little bit. And that's a whole part of the idea, is to get them to take your train instead of picking their horses. Follow the train for a bit. So, let's go to the trees. Oh, let's go past one. Let's get to the station, find out what we're making. Ching, 61,000. Okay, let's get out of the station. That's probably good enough. Let's get rid of that. Let's tilt ourselves down. Can we get down any further? There we are. And there's our ending shot. Well, I hope you're enjoying this. Hope you're enjoying this. If you are, remember to hit the like button. Comments, suggestions, feedback, greatly appreciated. Subscribe. I don't know where this one's going to go. I'm not sure. I got playing on a slower speed, so we may end it this year. We may end it a lot sooner if I go broke and just can't make any money back. Trying not to let the game run between, I may let the game run a little bit between viewings or between recordings, not sure yet. Depends on how this is doing. So anyway, again, I hope you enjoyed it. I thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next episode of Transport Fever 2.